Hey guys, James here with a Samurai Warriors 4 character spotlight and combo guide aimed to help beginners and intermediate players to expand their knowledge on their favorite characters. Note that these videos are by no means expert combo videos or played by a hardcore combo master. I'm just an old person here to help players be better at Samurai Warriors 4 as well as to show people that the game is not just a button masher. Today's character spotlight will feature Takekage Koboyakawa. So, Takekage is a new character in the Samurai Warrior series. His weapon is a book and sword. He is a normal attack-oriented character, and he has one of the longest normal attack chains. He has one of the longest normal attack chains, however, his attack radius isn't very wide. He attacks everything directly in front of him. He's jumping normal. His jumping power is your standard jumping power, however, it's a little bit delayed when he's coming down. His P1, he launches enemies into the air. P2, he opens and closes his book, causing an explosion. His P3, he uses pages from his book to knock enemies away from him. P4, he launches enemies into the air. However, this launching has a wider radius. His P5, he launches a water bubble, stunning enemies it hits. His P6, he launches even more pages from his book, juggling enemies. His P7, he uses his sword to create a large wave which knocks enemies away from him. His P8, he uses pages from his book to create a barrier around him, knocking enemies away from him. His special skill, he opens his book to read, increasing his own ability as well as those allies around him. If successful, his Muzo will recover. His Mighty Strike, or Execution Attack. His Muzo. His ultimate Muzo. For hyper attacks, he doesn't have many options that cover large amounts of area, but his hyper attack of choice for me is his H5. It knocks enemies away from him and covers a moderate amount of area. Now let's go over some combos. For this first combo, you do not need a single spirit charge. I simply use P4 to launch the enemy into the air and go into his P5. This does significant amounts of damage, and its difficulty to perform is very easy. For this next combo, it plays off the first combo, but we're extending it just a little bit. You use your P4 to launch the enemy into the air. Then you hit the enemy with 5 normal attacks, and then you spirit charge and go into his P5. This extends and deals a little bit more damage to the enemy. For this next combo, I use P5 first to stun the enemy. One stun, I perform 4 normal attacks, and then I spirit charge and perform full normal attack chain. Alright, for this final combo, I start off with P5 to stun the enemy officer. Once done, I perform a normal attack chain till I hit his P8. Now most likely, the enemy officer will air recover, but P8 will catch the enemy officer, and you can spirit charge to catch up to them to finish them off with a normal attack chain. Thanks for watching the Takekage Character Spotlight. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.